The sidewall on this tire is way too raised up. How am I supposed to get the bead broken?
I have an idea.
Why don't you just grab a clamp and clamp the sidewalls together? That'll make it easier.
How in the world are you not following me yet?